This is it. Which way?
Gotcha.
Colonel, have spotted.
Come on! Damn it!
This is the enemy, are you?
Son of a bitch! No! No!
Okay, Deke, you know how it goes? Shoot his tires! Shoot his tires! Get away, Deke. How you doing, buddy, huh? Looks like you're having a chaotic day, yeah? Just the way you like it?
Oh, you won't take me alive.
Well, I think I already did. Don't matter much to me one way or the other. Goddamn anarchist. Colonel, I've got him. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Good work, Corporal.
Wait! Wait, you can't leave me! The freaks! The freaks will stop! Don't leave! Leave! Please!
not gonna open.
Should be it. God damn it.
never did finish burning out of this nesting zone. Here they are. It's gotta be it. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. There's the flag. Still flying. Feels, yes. Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver.
Colonel, reporting in. Did the, patrol get the prisoner?
Corporal, I'm afraid not. When they went to retrieve him, he was dead.
What? Dead?
Poison. He killed himself. I'm not sure how.
I'm sorry, sir.
Don't be. Whatever knowledge he had about us, died with him.
Yes, sir. St. John out. Needed this.
Good.
Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Oh, man, what do we have here?
That's all I got.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
Nice hole.
That's it for now.
Deke, Corporal in command.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Oh, big spender. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Huh? Okay. Hey, Corporal St. John, I'll catch you later.
Deke! Corporal! Hey!
Hey, Sarge.
Repairs. Okay. Corporal St. John, Deke. See you around.
I have had a revelation.
Gotta get to the RPGs. Where would they be? Oh, the towers. It's gotta be the towers. That's right. Keep moving.
Speech? Move it against other camps? Jesus, that's harsh.
Come on, you son of a bitch.
Yeah, right.
That'll do it. I gotta get to Sarah. Lieutenant Whitaker, come in. Damn it. Hang on, I'm coming.
Can't you stand guard or do whatever it is you're doing?
Wait, so who's O'Brien? How's he getting us out of here?
I told you, O'Brien is how I found you. He was the Nero soldier who was there that night, the night that I put you on that chopper.
Nero?
Shit, Weaver!
No, that one. The canister. Right. Private, are you paying attention? Eyes on your work, man! That canister, right there! Up! I don't want to see that canister fall.
Holy shit, he let us go. Weaver let us go. Oh shit, more guards.
Okay, hold here.
Hey, come on. Let's go around them.
Okay.
So, O'Brien, the guy in the Nero chopper, he's coming here?
Yeah, look, it's a long story. I'll tell you all about it once we get clear.
Wait, so they're still flying? I mean, God, Deacon, they must have resources, labs, equipment?
Well, yeah, I'm pretty sure they do. Look, you can ask O'Brien when you see him.
Another guard. Hold on. I'll distract him.
Be careful.
Soldier, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, ma'am. This area's off limits.
How dare you talk back to an officer? Do you know the penalty for disobeying an order?
Nice.
Another guard. I'll see if I can get them to move.
Yeah, be careful. Well done.
Come on. We're almost there. I can't wait to see Boozer again.
You want to go with me? To Lost Lake, I mean? I thought we were going to Cloverdale.
No, we are. I mean, I just want to see him. He's like my big brother. I don't know, it's not like we have much family left these days, you know?
Now!
Gotcha.
You want to go with me? To Lost Lake, I mean? I thought we were going to Cloverdale.
No, we are. I mean, I just want to see him. He's like my big brother. I don't know, it's not like we have much family left these days, you know?
Soldier, over here, please.
Ma'am, this is restricted.
Are you questioning me, soldier? Do you see this? Nice.
Couldn't have done it without you.
I can see daylight. Come on, we're almost out.
Yeah, okay, this is it. We're at the cone.
okay. We made it.
Where is he, Brian?
He'll be here. We just, need to... Gentlemen, this is the top of the cone where you can see we get an amazing view here. Oh, Lieutenant. I've just been giving this group of new recruits a tour of the island. We're just about to go down into the Ark. You should join us.
Gentlemen,
this is Lieutenant Whitaker. She heads up part of the research team that's exploring ways to use poison to defeat our enemies.
Traitor!
Wait!
Stay back!
Don't listen to him. He's a murderer and a spy. Why would you listen to him over me?
I am the leader of that camp. Lost Lake sent him here.
This is full of shit.
I'm telling you.
I've never even met this motherfucker.
Colonel, you've got to believe me.
Enough! All right. I'm listening.
I am telling you, he is a spy.
Matt, this guy's crazy. You've never seen him before.
Lieutenant!
He comes out of nowhere, and you're going to believe him?
What's that camp you're saying I'm from?
You think I'm lying?
What the fuck?
Is that it? I'm not lying. Have him show us your back.
Yeah.
Huh? Show us your
back! Enough! Enough!
That's my last warning. Now we will get to the truth of this matter. Thou shalt not bear false witness against thy neighbor. Captain Khoury, I forget, is that the 8th or the 9th commandment?
I don't rightly recall, sir.
Tell me what you saw, and don't lie to me, son. I'll know.
At Lost Lake Camp, he attacked a woman.
What the fuck are
Corporal!
You-
He wasn't wearing a shirt. Son of a bitch has a tattoo covering his back. Some satanic shit. It's some kind of dog, a dead dog.